Welcome to the Tuesday Health Series on Food Talk with Sharon. So we're making healthy breakfast this month. And today's recipe is a pancake. Now, how do you make a pancake healthy? Well, we are adding strawberries and oats and completely avoiding the refined flour or sugar in this. So it's a strawberry oats pancake. This recipe has been shared by Dr. Varuna Rao, who is a health enthusiast and fitness coach and has been helping me out with the Tuesday Health Series recipes for this month. Now, we can make pancakes the normal way. Now I'm going to take it a step forward. Well, during lockdown, if you remember, pancake cereals had become a trend just like Dalgona coffee. So we're going to make pancake cereals today with this. But if you don't want to go through the effort of making those tiny, tiny pancakes, you can just make it as a normal pancake and serve it. Reason I'm not adding any sugar to this is strawberry has some sweetness. And then when you're serving it, you can always top it up with honey. So that way you can skip any sugar in the batter. So let's quickly check out the recipe. But before we do that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And please do turn on all notifications by clicking that bell icon too. For making the pancake batter, we are going to use a blender jar and blend all the ingredients together in this. So first goes in some strawberries. Next, eggs. So I'm using rolled oats here. I've slightly toasted these. A pinch of salt. Baking powder. And some almonds. This needs to be blended well into a smooth batter. So now that our pancake batter is ready, we need to start making these pancakes. Now, if you're making regular, normal size pancakes, you just let your batter sit for about 10 minutes and then you can make it on a non-stick pan or on an iron tawa, either ways. But for baking pancake cereals, now you can either use a piping bag with a small nozzle fit in it, or you can just cut the edge of a plastic cover and then fill the batter into that. Or you can use a squeezy bottle. Now I'm going to use a bottle today. But the hole in that bottle, since it's quite small, I always prefer straining or sieving this batter properly so that it doesn't get stuck in it and after a while you're not able to pipe it or squeeze it out. Since I'm sieving it, you're actually losing a lot of fiber that is there in this batter. So if you're making normal pancakes, you don't have to go through this process. Just let your batter sit for about 10 minutes and then make it as normally you do. So I've filled the batter into this bottle and this is what we are going to use to make those tiny pancake cereals.